Agent requesting backup.
On the roof, near the radio map.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Control point nearby.
Thank you. Brian again. I can never remember the band's name, but I hope you enjoy this song from them.
Hostile control point identified. Hostile control point nearby.
RC, on the ground.
Device detected.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner, and kill.
Close!
I got you!
agent in need of backup. Electromagnetic charge detected.
Let's do this!
Come out! Experience this!
Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
I just heard something.
I'll search with you.
Coming back up. Communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Ready to go.
He's got
hold of
the
devil.
Right here.
Come on.
just track me down. This is it.
All site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online, and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System curtailed. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
Integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Stay alive, guys.
Electromagnetic charge depleted.
You think this is over? I'm gonna finish you! This
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
think you'll want to check this out.
Agent in need of backup.
Right. Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
I know he's going to...
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
There's a True Suns munition stockpile a couple blocks south at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of a museum?
Yeah, the problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out at one of the museums in the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
There's that division agent.
My name is Carrie. Let's get started.
I don't know about you, but I could use a break from the music.
Here's some music from one of our local bands.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community.
Part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
Agent!
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for and what we stand to lose.
It's weird, man.
arthritis, and headaches. Without the pharmaceutical grade stuff, we need to go back to turbo them. Anyway.
Looking for something specific? Thanks for the deal.
Not good enough. He's getting a little
off in trouble. If you can keep the roots intact, we might...
It's weird, Manny.
Agent, you're gonna want to check this out.
Hey there!
going, Agent.
There's been an explosion near Capital Station.
Boys headed down south?
It's an emergency. There's been an explosion near Capital Station. It must have ruptured some of the containers of DC-62, because now there's shit billowing all over the place. We need to eat.
Hey, Agent, come check this out. Thanks for the deal. Backpacks to boots. You want it, I've got it.
Incoming backup request.
Agent, you're gonna want to check this out. Come on over.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really...
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do any...
your enthusiasm.
Your boys headed down south anytime soon?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do anything about this stockpile?
LT, this is Rawlings.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What? Are we gonna do anything about this?
The ammunition stockpile is too good a target to pass up. Get in there and do some damage.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
What?
flowers and some dandelion wine. I don't know about you, but I could use a drink. Listen up.
It's over, asshole! This fucker's dead!
Come on!
Uh-oh.
shoot him from here. I think we're done here.
Is everyone all right?
We found something.
Maybe we can blast our way in. Why bother?
We got an eight
time to
mess with us.
Get the hell away!
Stand watch.
Additional hostile contacts.
Dark Zone East was evacuated after an explosion scattered DC-62 in a large radius around. When Dark Zone East was sealed off, stockpiles were left behind. You'll need to get in, map the site, reactivate the security protocols at the control room, and collect whatever you can while you're there. But first, you need to reach the gate.
I swear I saw a budge there for a sec. Listen, we're not gonna walk away from all the goodies just waiting for us in there.
Fuck! Okay. One more try, but that's it.
It would seem that you are not the only one interested in what lies beyond those walls. Go open the gate. There is an inactive checkpoint beyond the main gate. You'll need to go through the checkpoint to reach the contaminated site. Once you're inside, you'll need to create a map of DZ East.
Area scan location identified.
Move to the location and perform a scan. You're really lucky to have Isaac at your disposal. I used to live by Capital Station. When the crisis hit, I volunteered to help set up the quarantine. The team primarily consisted of first responders. Everyone just wanted to help out. We were guarding the supply depot. Countless vaults concealed the contaminated dead. And the containers filled with DC-62. I was lucky. I can't say the same for most of my friends.
Initiate area scan. Map updated. Supplies detected nearby.
You're headed to the military camp. Word of warning. You might run into people trying to scavenge supplies. They may find what they need, but not without paying a price. Greed can be a powerful motivator. Personally, I believe it's a demon. Greed possesses you, and before you know it, you've lost yourself. Be careful.
Suffer.
Area scan. Location identified.
You'll need to leave with a complete map of the site. Go there and perform a scan.
Initiate area scan.
The Echo seems to be located by the body storage vault. Once the accident happened, there was no time to investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry, we're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on.
Terminal override required.
Good. The DZE security systems have been reactivated, but you will need to bring the turrets back online at the checkpoint.
Contaminated gear detected.
A significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the dark zone.
Absolutely. How am I supposed to pass the time here? Oh, great! Turret! I'll keep it safe! Reloading!
Any contaminated gear you collect from the Dark Zone will need to be helo-extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request a helo to collect your gear.
Extraction point identified.
Once you fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Oh, on the way. Extraction called for. Extraction helo, almost within range.
Ready for pickup.
Helo arrived.
Cargo extraction begun. 15 seconds.
Loading gun. Ready to leave.
Look out. Multiple hostiles seem to have been alerted by...
by the extraction flare. They are entering DZ East now through the main gate.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets.
Hilo is headed back.
Get those turrets back online, and take out any hostiles while you're at it.